The longest par 4 on the lake side, Lakes 8 features two of the largest fairway bunkers on the course. Avoid the first one on the tee shot by aiming down the right center of the fairway. Missing the fairway to the right is okay here, but miss left and you'll find your shot in one of the gigantic bunkers. The second shot is slightly downhill and has several bunkers guarding the right side, so stay left on your approach of a fairly easy green to run a shot up to.